For breaking news and live updates, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon on YouTube. Ankita Lokhande rose to fame with her stint in the popular serial Pavitra Rishta and was riding high in her professional life. Little did she know that her six-year-old relationship would come to an end and the lovely couple had parted their ways in 2016. Sushant Singh's demise has shocked, and since then several old videos of the late actor has been surfacing on the internet. Now in a latest video that has surfaced online, Ankita can be seen playing with Sushant Singh's another dog named Toby. Ankita can be seen adoring his dog, and this video gone viral in no time. Here's take a look. Another Insta user shared an old video of Sushant Singh Rajput, which is said to be from his apartment. The video starts with the song Sona Kitna Sona playing on television featuring Govinda and Karishma Kapoor from Hero No. 1. It then shows Sushant Singh Rajput, who is watching the track and eating popcorn. He is wearing a black t-shirt and shorts along with a watch cap. His favorite pet dog Fudge appears in this video with a friend. Fudge is a black Labrador dog which was said to be extremely close with the Kai Poche star. Sushant then gets up and begins to shake a leg with Fudge, and the dog also seems pretty excited as he jumps on his owner along with roaming around the room. Check out the video here. Sushant's sister Shweta Singh Kirti, who is active on Instagram, posted an adorable picture of Fudge with actor's father KK Singh. Several people dropped their comments and expressed love. Sushant was an avid animal lover and he shared a close bond with his pet dog Fudge. Recently, we stumbled upon an old video of Sushant shared by one of his fan clubs, and it is all things adorable. In the video, Sushant can be seen playing with Fudge, and his smile speaks volume about their relationship. He can also be seen hugging his furry friend. This video will surely leave you teary-eyed. Have a look. Post Sushant, one of his friends shared videos of Fudge, who was heartbroken by the actor's absence. Rumors were rife that his dog too has passed away as he couldn't bear his loss. But a source close to the actor has rubbished all the rumors about Fudge. The source revealed that all his four dogs including Fudge are fine and doing well at his Patna house.